I visited the Rhino Pagoda, which is the newest addition to the Berlin Zoo. The Rhino Pagoda was opened in June this year and it houses the Lowland Tapirs, the Visayan Warty Pigs and of course the Indian Rhinos. Just look at this beauty! The whole complex covers the area of around 14,000 square meters and includes numerous bathing pools, waterfalls and mud hollows for the animals to enjoy. The 25 meter high tower is a centerpiece of the new Rhino Pagoda building, and inside the visitors can learn interesting facts about the natural habitat of the armored rhinos and see those wonderful animals up close. It even features the underwater viewing gallery. The whole new section is so beautiful and it is a total must see for all the zoo lovers like me. So next time you visit Berlin, make sure to go and see it. See you next time in another zoo.